Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Over here, mommy.
I am sick and tired. Over. Sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
You've been a bad girl!
I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. More than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand. Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Here.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You! You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Can't you see that? Embrace us!
They're unknown!
Unknown! No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to save your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy! Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me. No! No!
What did they do to you, Mia? Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means...
Builds this shit. Thank you.